about my face, how much grade.
You did a great job. I don't know how you... You did a great job, girl. I need to really work on myself in this game because when I get annoyed, the look I have right now, I couldn't do it.
I just don't get it.
I don't get it because I kind of thought everyone was on the same page, you know? Mm-hmm. And then you look and you see, oh, okay. Oh, okay. I can't fake the funk. I'm terrible at this game. I don't know why I started playing this game.
So why don't you do this? Go wash your face off with some cold water.
Mm-hmm.
Wash your face off with some cold water. Let's regroup, and then let's go do our one-on-ones.
Yeah, and while you're doing that, just think of the right questions to ask X when you get that one-on-one in order to give you the best sense of safety moving forward or whatever you need, you know what I mean? Just think about the right questions to ask.
I just didn't know. I was like, I really wasn't expecting to get targeted. But that's exactly what it felt like.
I'm sorry. And it should never feel that way.
It should never. That's how it was.
Right.
So what? Right. I felt like that kid. I felt like that kid in dodgeball when it's you versus the entire team. And then you just get pelted. That's what it felt like. And you try and fight back and you catch as many balls as you can, but then you just can't do anymore. No one touched Tiff. No one touched Tiff. Tiff had two cards in her thing. That's why it was so easy to do that.
Cards. I think you two were going after each other, you and Derek. But I
tips over when it's going after.
Correct. If there were
more people involved, it wouldn't have been that way. But yeah.
But I think if there was a conversation that was had beforehand, that's what needs to be had, but maybe wait after nominations or whatever makes you feel comfortable.
But that's what I'm so confused. Like, we looked at each other mm-hmm. and said, we're going for Derek X, right? She said it to me. I was like, yeah, that's the plan. We talked about it yesterday. We talked about it last night. We talked about it this morning. We're like, we got to find a way for Derek X not win. And so that was my provision. She looked at me on the course and goes, that the plan? I said, yeah, let's do it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's execute because we had one job.
Right.
We did it. They didn't win. Their whole entire team's viable. But like,
what?
Man. No, just I'm fine. The whole thing is, I'm fine. I get it. It's a comp. It's a game. I get it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I understand it. It's just in that moment when I'm standing here at Derek's and both of them are at mine, I'm like, so this is how this is going. Okay.